Hey, what's going on, guys? Billy here. And before I play the video, I just wanted to say that this was the first time I've ever performed on stage in front of an audience, and I was pretty damn nervous, I'll be honest. Like, it's just a school talent show. I don't really think that's that big of a deal, but like, it was my first time nonetheless, so I was really nervous, and like, I messed up a little bit. It's whatever. And the crowd really liked it, and I actually ended up getting second place. I tied for second place with this other girl. And so it was like really cool. People really liked it, and I think it did okay overall for how nervous I was. I was like pretty damn nervous. So I actually mentioned how I do YouTube, and you'll see at the end if you watch the whole thing that the lady at the end, she's like, "Can we have your YouTube channel?" And I was just like, "Yeah, I guess." It was kind of like, shit, I make really weird videos. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and this is my first performance beatboxing, I guess.
So, how long have you been performing? Have you ever performed
I've
before?
never performed in front of people. I made YouTube videos, but like getting people's reactions to what I do, but I've never performed that.
Well, good luck. You'll be beatboxing, right?
Beatboxing,
Okay.
yeah.
Okay.
Second part.
Awesome job! Another round of applause! Can we have your YouTube channel?
Yes. Can you promote it right here?
Yes.